But first tonight, three young American boys over three consecutive days who accidentally shot their siblings dead. As US President Barack Obama comes up against major hurdles to introducing sweeping gun reforms in the wake of the Sandy Hook massacre, the tragic events that have unfolded this week show just how much of a challenge he faces to spark any kind of culture change. As Dan Sutton reports, some all-American kids are being raised with a rifle in their hands.
Hey, where are you going?
Shoot my new cricket rifle.
I wish I had one.
My first rifle, a moment you never forget.
This is a real ad campaign selling real guns designed just for kids.
Girls and even mom will love the way they can pick one to their own taste.
The Cricket is a single-shot 22 caliber rifle with plenty of fans.
My first rifle. This is a very good starter rifle.
Hey, tell me what your favorite thing about the Cricket gun is.
Because I get to shoot it.
It's also the same weapon used in rural Kentucky this week to shoot dead 2-year-old Caroline Starks. She was killed at home by her 5-year-old brother playing with his new toy.
He just picked it up before he realized.
It's just a tragic accident. It's just it's something that you can't prepare for.
The children's mother had stepped out of the home for just a minute.
Are these sorts of tragedies unusual?
There was a very similar shooting the day before in the state of Alaska involving an 8-year-old who had his own hunting rifle and shot and killed his 5-year-old sister.
Left-wing radio host and commentator David Waldman compiles statistics about shootings involving kids in America. There have been 6 this week. That's normal. But he noticed one number that wasn't.
I found that there were 3 in a row. 3 days, 3 shootings, in which a young boy under the age of 10 had gotten a hold of and in each case, by the way, a 22 caliber rifle, and shot a sister.
And how many involved guns specifically given to those children?
In this case, it appears that 2 of the children owned their own guns.
In fact, there are several web-based TV shows.
Hi there, you are watching Lock and Load. I'm your host, Brandy Vega.
Where giving children firearms is the prime focus.
When is a good age to give a kid their first gun?
Now, as a parent, you're gonna know.
First, I'm gonna put in the bullet here, push this back.
The company behind the Cricket claims to have produced 60,000 of them in 2008 alone. Online, they also sell hats and soft toys. But today, that website was shut down in Kentucky as another community grieves.
These were very happy children, very, very loving children.
Perhaps the most telling comment was from the coroner, who said the shooting was just one of those crazy accidents.
Dan Sutton reporting there.